Good morning, my name is Jada. Just to let you know, this call is monitored and recorded. How can I help out today?
Yes, maybe you can help me. I'm looking for my package. It says it was delivered, but I don't see it in front of my door. Can you help me?
Okay, well, sir, I am sorry about that. Do you at least have an order number?
No. Why would I need that information? I don't have that.
It's just so we can properly locate your package, sir.
Don't you guys have that information right there in front of you? Can't you find it?
No, sir, unfortunately we don't, but that's okay. Do you at least have your tracking number?
No, look, I don't have that information in front of me right now. I just want to know my packages, that's all. Can you help me or not?
My apologies on the inconvenience, sir. Any information you can provide would be of great use in tracking your package.
Well, so explain to me, what was the point of me calling customer service if you can't provide customer service? I just want to know where my package is. This is a waste of time. Where is it?
Okay, sir, it's all right. I just want to provide quality customer service, and in order to do so, I'll need some information from you so that I may...
No, listen, you know, don't worry about your customer service. I don't have time for this. It's a waste of time. Have a great day.
Hello, my name is Jada. Just to let you know, this call is monitored and recorded. How can I help out today?
Yes, this is my third time calling today, and eventually one of you people should be able to get it right. My name is Karen Smith, order 26A2.
All right, Mrs. Smith, I'll be more than happy to assist you. What can I help out with today?
Okay, so as I told the last two people I spoke with, I need my refund and I'm still waiting. It has not come through my account yet.
Yes, Mrs. Smith, a refund typically takes 3 to 5 business days to be deposited back on your account. And I see the previous rep that you spoke with has already processed the transaction as a courtesy. Now, has the item been shipped back to us?
Heavens to Betsy. No, as I've told you before, if you read the notes, I do not have time for that. I'm very busy. I just need my refund promptly and immediately. I don't have time for it. I just need to know my refund it is right now, and do not transfer me to another rep.
Okay, well, ma'am, as I stated before, your refund has already been processed. You'll have to wait the full 3 to 5 business days for your refund. Unfortunately, there's nothing more that I can do.
Listen here, whatever exotic name you stated before, I don't care about your return policy on a refund is. You will give me my money now or someone who can right now.
Oh, okay. You want to talk to someone?
Yes, that's what I want.
Oh, one moment.
What the fuck you want? Who is this?
This is Karen Smith. Who is this?
Oh, Miss Smith.
Yes.
What the fuck you want?
Yeah, who is this?
It's a different nigga, same day. What you want?
Look, as I told I told you, I want my money now.
Wait. Stop. Wait, let me get this right. So you telling me you want a refund that
yes?
takes 3 to 5 business days? I told you, 3 to 5 business
don't
days.
Don't care about the...
And you still ain't returned our shit and you want your money back.
It's not that important.
Does that make sense to you? Does it make sense to you?
I can't.
Oh yeah, you quiet now. Fuck off my line.
So rude.